Recently, the president of Vietnam's National Real Estate Association, the VNREA, led a meeting with representatives of Mandalay Regional Real Estate Agents Development Association from Myanmar on opportunity for cooperation and research in Vietnam's real estate market.
The meeting was also attended by the VNREA Vice President and Secretary General, and big names in Vietnam's real estate market. Delegation from Myanmar was led by its president, Tim Mong, and composed of parliamentarians, lawyers, and CEOs. At the meeting, the VNREA president said that Vietnam is currently enforcing policies that encourage investment into the low-cost housing segment. With increasing housing demand, Vietnam is drawing attention from both local and international investors. The president also stressed the importance of future cooperation between the two associations for mutual support and transparency. According to the president of the Mandalay Regional Real Estate Agents Development Association, Myanmar has not yet developed a law on housing and real estate trading. Foreigners investing in the country are faced with challenges directly linked to current investment policies. Not only does he show a strong interest in Vietnam's real estate market, he hopes to work with the VNREA in the near future.
The meeting was a milestone for cooperation between the two parties for the development of their respective real estate markets. The Mandalay Regional Real Estate Agents Development Association has offered to provide all possible support to Vietnamese businesses investing in Myanmar's market.